Verisurf 2023 adds more power to reverse engineering workflows through the addition of new mesh utilities. The new Trimesh function produces triangles of uniform size from an irregular, closed mesh. Trimesh is used with meshes having closed or filled regions that contain long, thin triangular slivers. Trimesh simplifies the mesh, creates uniform triangles, and, where appropriate, maintains sharp edges. Trimesh is also applied to meshes created from CAD models for use in applications such as finite element analysis. Trimesh merges the individual face meshes into a single, manifold mesh for use in processes that require an accurate mesh representation of a CAD model. Flatten Mesh creates a flat 2D mesh from an open 3D mesh to assist in determining stock for formed parts, as well as nesting operations for various cutting methods. This new tool produces very accurate results when flattening a folded sheet metal mesh. After the mesh is flattened, the mesh edges, displayed in green, can be exported to CAD in the form of edge splines, which can then be used in nesting. Expanded mesh information now displays the perimeter, surface area, and edge length metrics for a single, open mesh. Selecting both the original and the flattened mesh shows the differences in these metrics to help assess flattening accuracy. When a manifold or closed mesh is selected, the volume is also displayed. When a curved mesh is flattened, various regions undergo stretching or shortening of the triangle face edge lengths, as the average mesh edge length is preserved. Colorization by difference maps these regions onto both meshes to identify areas of compression and expansion, based on changes in face edge lengths. If the material properties of the part are known, the min and max values can be used to identify the limits of allowable stretching and compression in the color map. Meshes colorized by edge length difference can be exported as an analysis for reporting. Differences are treated as deviations and can be analyzed using statistics such as min and max, range, average, and standard deviation. Analysis objects can be rendered and reported using Verisurf's standard analysis options. When two meshes with the same number of vertices are selected, the Animate function can be used to visualize the transition between them to help demonstrate the flattening process. In addition, colorization by mean curvature can be applied to the original mesh to identify areas of bending. This information can then be transferred to the flattened mesh to help identify the corresponding regions. To see the difference, schedule a demonstration at verisurf.com. Continue to watch the Verisurf 2023 feature highlight series and subscribe to our channel to learn more.